equivalent volume of hydrogen at STP? So we have a condition, equivalent volume is the volume occupied by 1 mole of one equivalent of gas, volume occupied by one equivalent of gas, that is taken as equivalent volume. Now hydrogen, if you take with respect to hydrogen, equivalent mass of hydrogen is equals to 1 gram, which is taken as, this is considered as the mass of one equivalent of hydrogen gas. So what is the mass of one equivalent of hydrogen gas is 1 gram. Now I am going to use this as my standard condition. If I have this concept, how can I use this? We know for hydrogen, 1 mole of hydrogen gas, 1 mole of hydrogen gas weighs 2 grams, occupy 22.4 liters at STP. 1 mole of any gas occupy 22.4 liters at STP. So 1 mole of hydrogen, which is equivalent to 2 grams, occupy 22.4 liters. If 2 grams occupy 22.4 liters, then the equivalent mass, 1 gram of hydrogen occupies how much? Now if I am taking this, this is equivalent to 11.2 liters. So 11.2 liters is the volume occupied by one equivalent of hydrogen corresponding to 1 gram, which is taken as 11.2 liters, which is given as equivalent volume of hydrogen gas. So the equivalent volume of hydrogen gas is taken as 11.2.